they celebrate her getting her page gone temporarily. These are the same ones that said, when I told these people 2 months ago about this, I was like, yo, don't do this. It's a permanent ban. Somebody else got hit with a ban. What were they saying? He's lying. He's making that up. He's just making the rules up. Now all of a sudden, it's real. Keys is not going to lie to y'all. I'm going to tell y'all what's real. I'm not none of these weirdos out here that's going to lie and make some shit up. Remember that shit about 2 months ago, y'all? Somebody got hit with that ban. I told everybody, look, don't do that. Well, I think it's... Y'all remember that? Somebody got hit with that ban? What's the name of the person that got hit with that ban? It was like, he's making it up. He's making it up. But nobody reported. That's artificial intelligence. AI did that. Artificial intelligence did that. It just did a scan it on it and got it. And this automatic ban. So, it will be back. It was like making up rules. We just asked Robert. Boy, Robert is a nobody. We just asked whoever. What it means by that, y'all is talking about, like, what I convey from it on a live, like, you know, boxing matches, big time per-view matches, movies. That's what it's talking about. Not Bigo stuff, like playing stuff on Bigo. And generally, and then on top of that, when it comes to live streaming on public platforms, public sites, I want to say you lose certain things automatically. Like you don't own certain rights to certain things. Screen recordings, a screenshot, stuff like that. So like when it comes like the copyright infringement, things like that, yo. But that's what it's talking about in the policy. Not stuff on Bigo, but it automatically scanned it, only scanned it, and banned it. But rebroadcasting stuff is already on Bigo. So it's from that. I'm saying like a motherfucker. Volley, trying to get on my good side, Volley. See that? Appreciate it, Volley. Good looking. Yeah, he is. He's trying to make a motherfucker think that he know what the hell going on. He don't know what the hell going on. Can't she what? She could, but give her a few days break. Give her a 3 day break. Yup. I know y'all want to hear it yell at the screen and everything. I know y'all missed the green chair. Give her like a 3 day break. Let her recuperate. And sometime when the universe happens, y'all, you got to sit back and let things happen. When they say everything be happening for a reason, you never know what the hell going on. You ever been through some shit, y'all? And all of a sudden, you thought you was doing the right thing. And actually, know something just come out of nowhere and just pop you inside your head, like, what the hell going on? And it'd just be a sign, like, you gotta slow down for a second. Something greater coming on or something like that. You gotta prepare for it. Or it could be some sign or something, okay, you gotta catch up on some other stuff. I know that shit happened to me all the damn time, y'all. I know that shit happened to me all the time.